3.
Hey guys, Firefighter Schreiner. I'm going to show you the floating pumps we've got on the new tankers. So we've got, it's comprised of a different couple pieces. You've got the float itself, and then you've got the pump. Now, for you. We're using a drop tank. However, you can use ponds, you can use swimming pools if you have to. It really depends on where you are and your location. It'll put out about 500 gallons a minute. It's not huge, but if you come into a pinch, it'll do wonders for you.